No visit to Philadelphia is complete without coming to the Moshu. We are the landmark destination restaurant for Philadelphia. My name is Jake Wade, the director of food and beverage. We're here on the waterfront in the great city of Philadelphia. What makes the Moshulu so unique? It's the largest four-masted sailing ship still afloat in the entire world. The Moshulu is built in 1904 in Glasgow, Scotland, primarily used to transport grain, lumber, copper, and iron. And now it's turned into a beautiful restaurant. The Moshulu is for everyone. Birthdays, anniversaries, if you want to do a wedding here, if you want white glove service, we'll do it. You're on a ship, you're floating, it's special. You dream it up, we'll take you on a ride. You're traveling into our dining room with the top-notch service, attention to detail, warm and gracious service tableside, excellent food from Chef Ralph Fernandez.
My inspiration is that we're very passionate about what we do. Progressive modern American cuisine based on seasonal ingredients, freshest availability. We use the freshest seafood from Maine all the way to Honolulu. We get fish imported daily. One of our best sellers that we have here is the Chilean sea bass. A little bit of mix of wok-seared bok choy, red peppers, scallions, and snow peas. All the nice Asian flavors. On here goes a little bit of sesame drop dumplings. And sea bass. Just finished with a little bit of mustard oil. On this ship, there's no gas. Now we cook with induction cooking, which is like the most modern, state-of-the-art cooking that you can do. Another dish that I'm going to show you is one of our prime cuts of meat, where we have a 28-day dry-aged ribeye. Start off with just putting a little bit of pepper on it, a little bit of salt, and a great steak doesn't really need that much more. Nice little beautiful little garnish that we have right here. We have a great appetizer. It's like a deconstructed gyro. Basically, what it is, lamb tenderloin, flatbread, oven-dried tomatoes, sits on top of a little bit of cucumber rayetta with a little bit of red onion in it. For dessert lovers, we have the most amazing pastry chef. One of the amazing desserts that Ernie does is it's a chocolate tasting. This is a must-have dessert when you come here. My cuisine is very flavorful. And when you leave here, you're gonna leave that you have just had a magical experience.
We've been awarded the Wine Spectator's Award of Excellence 2 years in a row. Also, AAA Four Diamond Award 4 years in a row as well. We have a beautiful bar for anybody dining downstairs. Upstairs we have the Bongo Bar, great atmosphere, lively entertainment during the summertime. The Moshulu is part of Philadelphia. It's a place that if you come to Philadelphia, you have to come here.